Hello and welcome to a MockoFun tutorial. MockoFun is an online program that you can use for free to create amazing text effects. If you have an account, sign in and let's get into how you can create cool text effects in MockoFun. First of all, I'll show you how to highlight simple text. Go over to the left side menu and choose text, and then simple text. We'll go with a single line. You can write whatever you want by double-clicking on the text. We'll call this one highlight. You can adjust the size, rotate, and move the text by clicking on these small box control handles. There are over 800 different fonts to choose from. Now let's change the font by going up here to the properties and clicking on the fonts pull-down menu. Or you can adjust the size of the text by coming up here and inputting a number into this display box. Let's go with 140. First, let's select the text we'd like to edit. Then, to add a highlight, all you need to do is select the part of the text you'd like to add a highlight to. Come up here to the Text Colors and Highlights property box, choose Highlight Color. Choose the opacity, and then whatever color you want. We'll go with a nice light blue. And for this side, we'll go with a bright highlighter yellow. The next thing we'll take a look at is how to add an outline to the text. So first, select the text. Change the color if you like. Then go up to the stroke settings in the top properties menu. You can select the color of the stroke. For now, we'll choose black. Then we'll adjust the width and set it to about 5. You can decide whether you want sharp corners, square corners, or round corners. We'll stay with sharp corners for now. I'd also recommend turning on Paint Stroke Behind because otherwise the stroke will smash into the text and it looks kind of odd, unless that's the effect you want, of course. You can also add another stroke to give the text a more dynamic look, so click Add Extra Stroke. And then we can set the width. Let's choose the color. We'll go with a nice purple. You can add as many strokes as you wish to gain the desired effect you're looking for. Now, let's take a look at how to add a drop shadow to your text. First of all, we'll change the font color. And add a stroke. Let's go with a nice purple with the width of 5. Now, to add a drop shadow, simply go up to the top properties menu and select Shadow Settings. You can set the opacity to get a nice, dark, crisp shadow. Set it to 100. Next, choose the color. We'll go with black, of course. Adjusting the size of the shadow adds a blur to it. For this tutorial, we'll keep it at 0. Next, offset X moves the shadow left and right. While offset Y moves the shadow up and down. You can adjust these to however you want. You can also add texture to your text. So first, we'll add a brown stroke to give the font a nice edge. Now, to add texture, select the text you'd like to add the texture to. We'll select this. Now, go up to the top properties menu and click on the text color and highlight settings. Below text color and highlight color is texture. Select the white box and a pop-up of various textures will appear. Then, simply select the texture that you want to apply. You can change the texture size so that the chosen texture fills the text in different ways. You can make it smaller or bigger depending on how you want the final product to look. You can easily create curved text in MockoFun. We have an in-depth tutorial on how to create curved text, so be sure to check that out to learn more about it. Let's quickly take a look at badges, creative texts, and logos. Badges are pre-made fonts that already have text, images, and designs applied to them. Creative texts are fonts with some amazing color and designs. By selecting it, you can change the text and input your own. There are some really cool features that you can do with creative text. First, we'll select balloon text and move it up here. We'll change this to MockoFun. Now we'll add the cake text font. And we'll change this to text. Now, by selecting the font, you have a few options to play around with. Select the text and go up to the properties menu and select spacing. Here, you can adjust the line weight. Letter spacing changes the distance of each individual letter. Height jitter offsets each letter, moving them up and down. Angle jitter slightly rotates each letter left and right from the bottom. Size jitter increases and decreases the size of each letter. And hue jitter changes and assigns a random color to each letter, allowing you to give a lot of personality to your font. Logos are pre-made, brilliant graphic design objects that you can move and change to suit your needs. Adjust the images by selecting and moving them, and change the text to whatever you see fit. Let's change this to MockoFun Tutorial. Here are some fun online text effects that you can make with MockoFun. You can make glitter text, gold text, marquee text, wood text, chocolate text, and many, many more. MockoFun is a cool text generator that you can use for free. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial on how to create cool text effects with MockoFun.